Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Maryland Darling Show. Today is the 26th of June, and today we're going to be talking about stampouts. I don't know if that's their actual name, but that is what I'm calling them. So, these are stampouts. You also might know them as push stamps, or confetti makers, or, you know, things like that nature. Basically, what they do is you have a card of some sort, and you kind of, like, cut a corner by putting it in the little thing. And some of them are really ingenious. They have a little dot there, and a little dot on the side, so it kind of gives you an idea of, I'm sorry for the wiggly, I'm using the wiggly arm, I'm going to fix it, I promise. So you use a little stamp, and you just kind of put it in the little hole, and you punch it out, and it leaves a little hole in your stamp, your card, or like whatever you're going to use it for. These are meant to be done on the desk, but sometimes, you know, you do whatever you have to. So, isn't that cool? Do you guys have any stamp outs? Confetti makers? Let me know in the comment section below. That is all for right now. Thank you all for watching. Please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Have a great day. I love you. Bye. This is a video of the washi tape that I bought. Rainbow washi tape. And it's really cool and rainbow-like. And it's not the kind that has the separate piece of sticky. It's real washi tape. I don't know if that makes any difference to you, but there are some types of washi tape that are like, have the top part and then the under part, which are annoying, but this is good washi tape. So, I hope that helps.